and you could always find her in her home. She never ever was friendly, offered a fish, she wasn't friendly. And this is year to year to year, you know. One day, and I'm lying outside chatting away to this eel, and she came out. She didn't just come out. She swam around me, she swam between my legs, she nuzzled my face, and I thought, this is amazing. And after that, we have been great friends. And now when she's